हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर प्रमोद बोकडे फ्रॉम प्रियदर्शिनी भगवती कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग नागपुर. फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ ट्यूटोरियल सीरीज ऑन लेटेक. सो दिस इज द फर्स्ट वीडियो इन दिस सीरीज वेयर वी विल गोइंग टू सी अबाउट द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द लेटेक. फ्रेंड्स, दिस टर्म मे बी न्यू टू सम ऑफ यू और many of you may be aware of this LaTeX term, but what is LaTeX, where we have to use the LaTeX, what are the advantages of LaTeX, and what are the different platforms used for the LaTeX? This all we are going to see in this video tutorial. Friends, first we will see the introduction of the LaTeX. I will take this opportunity to introduce you about this LaTeX. Now, LaTeX is like the MS Word. All of us is aware about this MS Word. It is the document preparation system. Like this MS Word, the LaTeX is also a document preparation system. But I will rather say it is better as compared to MS Word. Friends, this LaTeX was created in the early 1980s by Leslie Lamport. It is more preferably called as LaTeX or LaTeX and not the LaTeX. Now, LaTeX is the document preparation system for high quality typesetting of the document. It is like the MS Word text processing system. Now, LaTeX is a typesetting program where various markup commands are used to typeset the documents. Now, LaTeX is used for publishing reports, books, scientific documents, theses, etc., and so on. Now, friends, as it is the MS Word like document preparation system, a question comes in mind. As we are aware of the MS Word, then why we should go for the LaTeX? Now, there are certain advantages of LaTeX over the MS Word. So, until and unless we are not aware about these advantages of LaTeX over MS Word, anyone will not prefer the LaTeX. So, I consider my duty to explain you the advantages of LaTeX. In India, most of us are using the MS Word for document preparation system. But in foreign countries like US, UK, they are preferring the LaTeX as compared to the MS Word. So there are certain advantages. Now, the LaTeX produces the document with consistent font, layout, and style. The document output is in the PDF form. The fonts which are used in the document which is prepared by the LaTeX is uniform, they are consistent, and they are properly formatted. Using LaTeX, the mathematical equations can be easily typeset and numbered. Friends, while typing the mathematical equation in MS Word, we might have encountered certain difficulties while typing the mathematical equations. And these mathematical equations are to be numbered manually. So whenever we have to insert some new mathematical equations between the another two mathematical equations, every time we insert some new mathematical equation, we have to change the number manually. But in LaTeX, the mathematical equations typing becomes easier and they are automatically numbered and no human intervention is required whenever we will type the new equations in between. The LaTeX is having the advantage of automatic numbering of sections, subsections, figures, tables, etc. All the sections, subsections that we introduce in the document gets automatically numbered. and no manual intervention is required in this case also. The LaTeX is having the another advantage of creating the table of contents, list of figures, list of tables, list of abbreviations, glossaries, nomenclatures, abbreviations very easily with the use of a single line command. It becomes very easy for the user to create all this. In MS Word, we have find it difficult to create the table of contents, list of figures. These facilities are also available in the MS Word, but the output produced by this MS Word is not of much that quality as compared to LaTeX. The bibliographies and the references can also be easily generated with the help of LaTeX. Theorems, algorithms, coding can easily be formatted in the standard format by using the LaTeX. Tables as that is created in the MS Word can also be created by using the LaTeX in various styles and formats. Friends, we have seen that in MS Word, it becomes difficult for us to draw the different diagrams, flowcharts. It is not possible to draw the circuit diagrams, difficult to write the chemical equations, to draw the timeline charts, graphs, etc. But in LaTeX, by using some advanced packages and the commands, it is easy for us to draw the simple block diagrams, flowcharts, circuit diagrams, chemical equations, timeline charts, graph, and many more. So as I have already discussed, it is very difficult for us to change the numbering of sections, subsections, figures, tables, etc. in MS Word. But it becomes very easy in LaTeX, and here in LaTeX, we do not require any manual intervention for changing the section numbers, subsections, figure numbers, table numbers, and so on. Citations and referencing becomes easier in LaTeX. So whenever we have to cite or refer some figures or tables in between the text, it is easier to refer that figure or table by using the LaTeX. In MS Word, we have also seen that we can introduce headers and footers. But in LaTeX, by using the LaTeX, we can generate the customized headers and footers. Using the LaTeX, we can insert the chapter numbers or chapter heading or section numbers in headers and footers. Similar to the MS Word, the text wrapping facility is also available in LaTeX. Using the LaTeX Beamer presentation, a beautiful technical presentation can also be prepared. In LaTeX, we can also add the footnotes and the margin notes. Then the orientation regarding the page orientation, similar to the MS Word, we can have the portrait or landscape orientation of the documents. The documents can be typeset in the multi-column environment. You can have one, two, or more than two columns in your document by using the LaTeX also. Then multilingual documents can also be typeset easily. In MS Word, we can prepare a document by changing the form in different languages. So similar to this MS Word, we can prepare a document in various languages such as Marathi, Hindi, Gujarati, and so on. The next advantage is the acronyms, nomenclatures, the list of abbreviations that can be easily added or created with the help of single command. Also, the question paper by using the exam document type can easily and conveniently printed. Then various colors, text colors, objects color, diagrams, flowcharts, etc. are also possible with the help of LaTeX. Now, where this LaTeX is used? Now, the LaTeX is generally used for technical and non-technical documents, articles, journal papers, subject notes, and many more. Now, LaTeX is also used for technical reports writing, thesis writing, books formatting for preparing Beamer presentations. The presentation which is shown on your display is prepared by using this LaTeX Beamer. So if you see this presentation, it consists of the consistent and the uniform fonts. The LaTeX is also used to produce the examination question papers. There are many more ways that you can use the LaTeX for formatting the documents. Now, about the software installations. So for creating a well-formatted technical, non-technical documents, what are the different softwares required to be installed on your desktop or laptop? So there are two softwares to be installed on your desktop or laptop for Windows. Friends, frankly speaking, as I am not aware about this Mac operating system and the Linux operating system, I will recommend you for the Windows the two softwares. One is MikTeX and another one is TextStudio. The TextStudio requires the support of MikTeX. So until and unless you will not install the MikTeX, your TextStudio or a TextMaker will not work. So I will recommend to install both the softwares, MikTeX along with the TextStudio or MikTeX along with the TextMaker. Friends, for practical hands-on training, I will use the TextStudio. So I will recommend you to install TextStudio if you want to practice along with me. Friends, that's all about the LaTeX. So in next video tutorial, we will concentrate on the page setup for the document preparation. That is the first step. So wait for the next video. Definitely, this video will be going to be a practical experience to you people. Friends, if you like this video, kindly subscribe my channel to learn the LaTeX. I request you to like my videos and share as much as possible. Thank you very much.